There is a $5,000 reward for information leading to the arrest of a murder in Northwest Baltimore. 53-year-old Richard "Ricky" Jones was shot and killed in July of 2020. Police found him with multiple gunshot wounds on Spring Hill Avenue in Northwest Baltimore. He later died at the hospital. Now, an unidentified person told police that a silver car pulled up next to Jones. A passenger got out and shot Jones. ATF is part of this investigation, and anyone with information is asked to call police.